in Dallas, Texas, Europe. This is the second time you're in the light heavyweights. This is the heaviest you've been on the stage so far. And tell us a little bit about how do you feel being heavier? Do you think you should be lighter? What do you want to do?
I feel good at this weight. I just need to put on a little bit more. I feel like my condition is there. It's as good now at 195 as it was at 176.
Doing the next show next year, this coming year, doing the Masters Nationals next year.
That's something we got to sit down and talk about.
Okay, what are you going to eat now? That's what I want to know.
Actually, I'm not really craving anything, so it's funny.
I think he's hungry to go back on stage. That's what he wants. I have a feeling we got someone who's pissed off, ready to train harder.